Hello everybody, this is Gold League Gamer 1, and welcome back to Let's Play Breath of the Wild. Okay, so apparently still no match for Thunderblight Ganon, as an attempt shown that I actually will not be to you guys, so... Okay, now, Lakna Roki Shrine. Oh, did we do that one? So there's the woods south of the Great Fairy Fountain. Oh, this is the one where you gotta find Impa. Yes, I know. Oh, I do know that. Flown the coop. Okay, so what's flown the coop? We found the Great Fairy Fountain. So it's gonna take a lot of adventure to find it. Okay, so this one is the Toto Sa Shrine. Okay, this one is southeast of Dueling Peaks. Okay, hey. On this small stream that branches off the main river. Okay. We must be getting close now. So we gotta go all the way down to the end of that stream to find it. Okay, I lost where I Oh, I see why I lost. Why I lost it. Huh? Alright, I guess I'm gonna have to find another way up that cliff. Then maybe I didn't have to climb a cliff after all. Oh, could this be it right here? Hey, found it! There it is, the Total Saw Shrine. Okay, that took a while to find. Alright, let's take one more attempt at the Talo Niag Shrine. Let's see if there's any hope for me. Okay, so we gotta use a side hop. We can do out. Whoa, are we getting somewhere? Alright, well, you can repel attack if you parry your shield that does the right strike back in the opening you create. Okay. Ready shield and parry. Build up your power and then release it. Unleash up charge. Catch your enemy. All right, we did it! Finally! You have done well to learn these crucial skills. Now proceed. Well, all right. Now let's earn our reward. Prophecy from the ashes of Hyrule, a hero rises. In the name of the goddess Hela, I bestow upon you this spirit orb. Okay, and now that we finally got that shrine out of the way, it's time to wrap up this video for today. So until next time, this is Gold League Gamer 1. Later, folks.